What's up, YouTube? John from New to Cobbs here. Happy Monday. Smoking my new pipe I just got over the weekend at a local brick and mortar shop. Basket pipe, if you can see that. It's a unbranded oak pipe. This is the second time I've smoked it. I like it. It's nice. Smoking some Captain Black Royal in it. So, not to make John Keller mad, there's a reason why I have not smoked my custom cob from him yet. I've been waiting on a package. This is my order from Pipes and Cigars. And there's something in there that I've been waiting for before I smoke his pipe. I guess you call them the rubber like bit protectors, I guess. Is that the technical word for them? John's pipe is a work of art. If you guys saw my unboxing video on that, I mean, that is just a phenomenal work of art. So I didn't want to get any teeth marks on the bit, so. Not really exactly sure how these work, but I think that's how they work. Somebody correct me if I'm wrong, but I wanted to wait and get one of those on there before I smoke his pipe, just because this thing's it's a showpiece, but I am going to smoke it. And probably what better time to do that than tomorrow for Cobb Tuesday, so stay tuned for another video. But anyways, that was in there. I got two of them because I wasn't sure what size. So I got both sizes. That one seems to fit pretty good. Well, anyways, there's a small one. And what else do we have? A bag of pipe cleaners, just because I was already in checkout and it was like, do you need some pipe cleaners? You can always use pipe cleaners. So if you remember in one of my other videos, I had asked about like winter blends, fall blends. Nobody responded to any of the comments, but I'd done some research anyway, so I knew there was a couple blends that I wanted to try. Sutliff Spiced Rum. I got a 2-ounce bag of that because it's fairly cheap. So, yeah, I don't know. We'll try that, see how that is. Looks like I got another. They give you these $100 wine vouchers with there, which I guess the only stipulation is you have to spend $160 or more to get the $100 off, but I have yet to use that one or the other. So, yeah, we'll see what happens. Now, I kind of screwed up. I was really wanting some of the McClelland, the 40th anniversary. And I had it in my cart, and I was going back through my notes, making sure I had everything in there I wanted. And I went back in my cart to add the bit protectors or something. And my cart had changed, and I noticed it changed by $20. I'm like, what happened? Well, evidently I was too late on the 40th anniversary of McClelland, so it was already sold out. So I don't have a tin of that. But what I did get McClelland's Blackwoods Flake. The natural sweetness of mellow red Virginias mingles, oh boy, inextricably with the richness and inherent spicy aroma of black-stoved Virginias in this doubly aged red and black all-Virginia cake mixture. Read good reviews on it, so hey, I'm going to try it. Well, what else did I get? I actually forgot what all I got here. Oh, this one was, I'm a member on the Bushcraft Forum, and I got to email back and forth with a guy in southern Michigan. He kind of helped me along with my whole pipe adventure, and he recommended to get some Balkan Blue. So this is McClelland Balkan Blue. That is rich with the finest Mountain Blue Latakia. A classic full Balkan pipe tobacco mixture, smooth and deeply fragrant. The inspiration for this elegant mixture was a 21-year-old tin of the legendary number 759. So, yeah, we'll try that. What was this? Oh, yeah. So, as I've mentioned several times, I like craft beer, kind of like, I guess I'm an aromatic pipe smoker. I don't really know yet, but MacBaren plum cake. I've read that you need that in the winter or like the Christmas seasons. So MacBaren plum cake, navy blend. Plum cake brings the thoughts back to old times when the sailors on board the sailing ships filled their pipe with good satisfying tobacco and having the scent of tar and salt water all around them. Wait for the cement truck to go by. Bright Virginia tobaccos mixed with Burley, a little original MacBaren, Cavendish, and just a touch of Syrian Latakia. On top of this masterly made blend, original Jamaica rum has been added to complete the impression. This blend is full-bodied and rich, giving the taste nuances of natural sweetness added with a slight taste of smoke, Latakia, and the distinctive aroma of sailor rum. Why not? So anyways, this will be a short video. And just my pipes and cigars unboxing video. And a kind of an explanation to John, JWK2366, as to why I have not smoked his wonderful pipe yet. I wanted that protector on there, so I think we'll be doing a video tomorrow for Cobb Tuesday with that, and I don't know, we're going to pick something to run through it. Yeah, that's pretty good. That just a nice little short video. I'll, again, like I say with all of them, I'm not going to do tobacco reviews, but I'll try to do a video when I do each one, since they're all new to me. I haven't smoked any of them, so you know, maybe I'll do a video on them when I do smoke them, if I feel like it. I don't know. Anyways, loving this basket pipe. That's all I have. You guys have a wonderful Monday evening.